Now, if you're planning on heading to Europe next year, you'll now need a visa. 27 countries will now require a visa upon entry, including France, Germany, and Croatia. It's actually a new requirement for the Schengen area. And if you're an Aussie waiting for that European summer, you're now going to need one. Now, the ETIAS is the EU equivalent of the ESTA visa, which is for those who are traveling to the US. It is required for short-term stays and will act as a pre-travel screening. So, when does it start and how do you apply? Your application should be approved within 4 days, which is great, but that's only if it passes all the checks. So it's said to start in 2024, so don't freak out if you've actually got a trip planned for this year. And if you're wondering how much it's going to cost, don't freak out. You're not going to be out of pocket too much, as it is only going to be about $10 for those aged 18 to 70 years.